George Panagopoulos. Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Low-key, absolute dude from south of Athens. Works too much, rides as much as he can, and absolutely shreds. Doesn't say much at all, but then when you see him on the bike, he just lets his riding do all the talking. That's sick. I'm trying to remember the first time George caught my attention was maybe Demalia. Was it Demalia? We were doing like Thursday night sessions during COVID, and he turns up on this 2003 medium Kona Stinky, which was like the softest forks you've ever seen, and he's just throwing the biggest whips out of everyone, like dumped fucking tea bogs, and oh mate, it's so sick. I was just like, who is this dude? I mean, it's sort of like a natural thing, really, with George and riding and work. We're just trying to balance his riding with his work. Obviously, he's got like work commitments at the moment, but hopefully, in the next couple of years, we can make that more riding, which would be sick. Because yeah, that dude has got some potential, and if he just concentrated his whole life and all of his energy into riding, he's going to be something incredible for sure. No, well, that's the truth, you know, like George is an absolute G, like low-key, like such a polite, well-humoured guy, and he just, all he wants to do is ride his bike, so if we can help present that opportunity to him. Well, that's why he caught my eye, you know, like just such a well-mannered, polite dude who just absolutely shredded, you know what I mean, like every time he got the opportunity to ride his bike, he's just doing something mad. Yeah, I mean, he's moving, big progression in the mountain bikes. It's like, I'm buzzing to see him on a mountain bike and love it, you know? He's doing, like bringing his street sort of tricks to the mountain bikes, which is kind of cool. Kind of like a little unique niche market or discipline, I guess you could say. He loves jumping off big things to flat, which I don't understand, but it makes him very happy. Like when we're in Morzine, we're driving past all these buildings, and like normal people would just be like, that's a building. George is like, oh, I'd love to 360 off that wall or that house. I'm like, George, why don't you like find something that's got like a nice landing? He's like, nah. Just loves chin smashing the stem. Yeah, well, that's it. Like, half the time you see him ride, he's riding straight at like 9 o'clock in the dark, or like it's raining and he's like cycled in the rain to an underground car park to do double bar spins off a curb. Like, he loves it.